Hi guys! This is April Simpson Hunt of Mermaid Mama Design.
Hello!
And
hello!
We got our big Ipsy box. This is the Glam Plus box, I think. And it's pink!
Yeah!
Oh my goodness! Ah! Alright, hang on. Let me show them before you take it out. Okay, you open it up, guys, here. And it says Glam Bag Plus. Don't be pretty like them. Be pretty like you. Oh, I love that. Look at the bright colors. It says dive in. Summer's in full swing. Soak it up with dewy skin. Yes, this one is supposed to be full-size products. So this is, okay, which one should I open first? This one says naked. I wanted that. Okay. Oh, I wanted this too. This is the Pixie Glow Mist with propolis and argan oil. Oh my gosh, y'all. I've been wanting this. Oh my god. Okay.
Amazing.
That's an interesting one. It's okay.
All right.
It says naked. Well, it lets us say naked. Naked Causematics. Are they naked because they're good for your skin, maybe? Is that why?
Yeah.
Say naked is good. Eyeshadows maybe? Let me see. Oh, you know what this might say. Hang on. Glow Mist. There we go. Naked Cosmetics 4-piece pigment set. These are, oh, you can use them on your eyes. Let me show the camera real close. Oh, those are awesome. And they're in browns, which will complement my blue eyes wonderfully. Which one's next? Outside in the truck. Okay, hang on. I gotta roll this in. I think this one's supposed to be for my face, maybe. Oh, that's very nice. Oh, it's like an oil, but not a slimy. This is probably totally wrong, y'all. I'm like putting it all over my arms, and it's probably for my face. Or my cellulite, maybe. I don't know. Where do you think the lotion's supposed to go?
Ooh. Oh, water on me.
All right, which one's next? The turquoise one? Turquoise.
Maybe.
That's not naked. This one is Thrive Cosmetics Liquid Lash Extension Mascara. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This is supposed to make your lashes look like you got lash extensions. Woo-hoo-hoo. Y'all, I am Miss Drugstore Girl when it comes to mascaras, so this, I'm totally gonna up my game. Huh, say mommy's gonna look like a makeup rock star, huh? Alright, and last, we have the Huda Beauty. The Huda Beauty 3D Highlighter Palette. Yay. This is mommy's sparklies that go on the top of her cheeks. See how she's shining? Yeah, it just goes like
that. Me
okay, there you go. Pull it on this side.
Do it.
Highlight. Well, let me get my brush out. Oh, hang on. Let me make sure. Yeah, we're still recording. Okay. Oh, which one do you want to try? Oh, there's a picture of her inside. And it says prep, set, sculpt, and flush. Look at these colors, y'all. Oh my gosh. I can't even. Carla, which color do you want? Alright, y'all. I lost my helper, so it's just me. Thank you, Ipsy. Thank you guys for watching this. This is the Glam Bag Plus. So now I've tried the Glam Bag, the smaller one. My friend got them for me this month, so thank you, Mary Beth. And I have to say, I think I'm a little more impressed with the Glam Bag Plus. I know it's more money, but I feel like I got a lot of product in this. The other one, I got products and I got to try new things, but it was just a little tiny bit. Like that face wash. Where is it? I don't have it up here. The seaweed something face wash that I just